There are a lot of these signs around downtown KC, Mo. A university spokesperson says almost 200 of these signs are placed throughout the metro, including quite a few of them in downtown KC, Mo. They look like real traffic signs, and they're placed where many real signs are as well. But that's why employees at City Hall say that they're concerned that the kangaroo crossing signs may have to go. It's tough to navigate downtown Kansas City without running across a roux. On Tuesday, the university's new ad campaign, meant to show there are UMKC graduates everywhere, went into full swing. These yellow diamond-shaped signs, which resemble city traffic markers, are placed on posts near city streets.
We have 200 signs that are kind of randomly placed about town, and they are in places that are completely legal. They're not just placed without thought.
Ann Hartung Spenner is a marketing spokesperson with the university. She says UMKC wanted the signs to resemble the ones seen in Australia, where kangaroo crossings are a real thing.
It's all designed to make you look twice and think about, oh, I think that's a traffic sign. Oh, wait a minute, there's a roux on it.
But that, according to city public works officials, is the problem.
They look like some of them are on public right-of-way.
We showed our video to Maggie Green, a spokesperson for Kansas City's Department of Public Works. She says the shape, color, and placement of those signs may put them in violation of city ordinance.
Our concern is safety and traffic flow, right? So if there's anything that's confusing to drivers, you know, the fact that they're yellow, which is also the color of a lot of other standard signs, that could potentially pose a confusion to drivers. And so we want to ensure driver's safety.
UMKC officials sent a late afternoon email to Fox 4 News saying the school has stressed to its contractors the need to obey all laws and ordinances and that they'll work with the city to make things right. The city also says the roux signs are fine to be posted around the UMKC campus. However, a spokesperson for MoDOT says the signs will not be permitted to be posted on highways. Maggie Green, who we met in that story that you just saw, also told Fox 4 News that there is a 10-day waiting period that the city keeps signs that are taken down. However, as of right now, she isn't sure if the city has taken down any roux crossing signs. Sean McDowell, Fox 4 News.